What's going on, guys? My name is Yankee and welcome back to another video. Today I just want to apologize to you guys real quick for the lack of videos on my channel. I know I've been really just AFK on this channel recently. It does bother me every day that goes by that I'm not creating a YouTube video. I feel like I'm not being productive making videos for you guys, so I do apologize about that. But anyway, guys, this is going to be a channel update today. I just want you guys to, I know it's going to be boring. Channel updates are very boring on YouTube channels, but I'm just asking you guys to please stay tuned to this whole entire video. Listen to the things that I'm going to say, guys, because there's a lot of things I need to get off my chest and talk to you guys about them today. So anyway, guys, one thing that my channel has been lacking recently is creativity. I mean, there's a lack of creativity, a lack of entertainment. Like, if I'm not enjoying the videos that I'm creating, there's no way that you guys are going to enjoy the videos and be entertained by the things that are coming out. So that's something that has to change on this YouTube channel. So there's a lot of changes that I really would like to make on this channel. It depends on if you guys are going to like them, though. So that's one thing. I've just been really, really failing at creating content that you guys are going to enjoy. As any YouTuber, their job is basically to just come up with an idea for a YouTube video, and then it's going to be something that the viewer is going to enjoy. So there's a little middle ground here that I have to really do editing, recording, all that stuff. I have to create ideas that are going to be in that middle ground that I'm failing at right now. So I need to get some of your guys' ideas of what things that you guys would like to enjoy on this channel. This is a gaming channel. It's not a vlog channel. It's not a fitness channel. It's not any of those like other YouTube channels that you guys are subscribed to. This is a gaming channel. Now, when I talk about gaming on Call of Duty, all I really do is just sit down. I'm like, hey, so the next Call of Duty game, hey, that's Infinite Warfare. What are you guys' thoughts on that? I mean, that's basically what my channel is, and that's something that I'm not very proud of. That's not something that I really want to keep doing on this YouTube channel. I'm not saying that I don't want to make any videos talking about new things that are coming out in a Call of Duty game or new things that are coming out with any other call and any other games. Basically, I'm not saying I'm never going to do that, but that's basically all I do on this channel. I need to do some things more. I need to go above and beyond if I really want to make this YouTube channel successful, because as of right now, I would call it semi-successful, but I really want to go above and beyond and really make this YouTube channel something that I can be proud of. So that's something I need to do. I do want to play some new games, whether it's GTA, going back and playing GTA. I have a lot of fun, guys. I really go out and I play with a couple of my friends. I play GTA. It's a lot of fun when I sit down. Why don't I record it? I don't know. You guys would probably really enjoy those videos if I actually sit down and record them with some of my friends as well. I mean, there's a new game called Overwatch. I haven't even watched a YouTube video about that game yet, but I know a lot of people, a lot of my friends are playing it, enjoying it. Do you guys want to see me playing Overwatch sometimes? I mean, live commentary is getting my first person reaction, basically a first hand experience, I should say, where I'm really enjoying this game. My reactions of the game is something that I really need to start doing more often. I really need to make some kind of a connection with you guys that you guys are enjoying. I know, guys, just keep sticking with me. I know this is very boring right now, but I promise you guys, this is something that needs to be done. I really have been struggling with making YouTube videos recently. I just don't even want to sit down and make them because I just know it's a repetitive video. It's the same thing I already created like 2 weeks ago, and it's just not fun creating, and I know it's not gonna be fun watching. So I know I have to change something that's gonna be different, that's not gonna be like 10,000 other YouTubers that do the same exact thing. A new weapon just came out in Black Ops 3. Everybody is gonna be making a YouTube video about that, so why don't I change it up and make it different, make it my video stand out more than another YouTuber's video? That's something that I need to do that is going to be really making my video stand out there. That's something that I'm really, really failing at right now, and I just gotta find something different. So you guys know, I know you guys really enjoy like the challenge videos. Those are really, really fun to create. I'll go out with another YouTuber, or I go out with one of my friends. We do a challenge, and we sit down and we create it, whether it's like the kill challenge or the hot sauce challenge, anything like that. A lot of you guys really enjoy those type of videos, so I want to keep doing those and make something, get some other YouTubers out there that I haven't even made a video with before. I'd reach out to some people, seeing if anybody wants to create a video with me, even playing with subscribers. I know a lot of you guys keep commenting whether I play on Xbox or PS4, wanting to play with me. Why don't I do challenges with subscribers? And if I lose that challenge, I don't know, give the subscriber something like that, where it makes it like that connection with the audience is something that I really want to do. So that, anyway, guys, let me know in the comments down below what other things you guys would like to see, whether it's challenges, other games. If you guys want to see other games, let me know in the comments down below. If you guys just want to see Call of Duty, then let me know about that as well. And one other thing I haven't even talked about yet is MLB The Show. I get a lot of hate because because I always mix my channel with MLB, Call of Duty, and Madden. If you guys don't want to see MLB or Madden anymore, I mean, I really do enjoy making those videos, but if you guys do not want to see those anymore, then I won't create those. But if you guys really want to see those videos still, I will. Like, I was thinking, maybe I'll just stop my Pirates franchise, because, I mean, they do well. All the MLB videos do well. But if I stop that franchise and maybe do something else as a live gameplay where it's gaming and not just me basically producing a video that's not that entertaining, if I create a gaming series on MLB The Show, maybe it's like a Road to the Show, I'm playing it live. You guys are watching me play it live, and that's a video where you get my reaction. If I strike out, I'm raging, and I get mad. You guys might enjoy that. Or if I hit a home run, I'm going crazy, something like that. Maybe you guys will enjoy that more than just a random, oh, that's a home run right there by Josh Hamilton. I don't know, something like that. They do get very repetitive and boring. I do understand that. So maybe if I get some more personality in those videos where I'm basically doing a live reaction to me playing MLB The Show or playing Madden, if I throw an interception, I'm throwing my controller, because that happens sometimes. I get mad when I throw an interception. Maybe you guys will enjoy that. Maybe you guys will want to see videos like that in the future. Let me know in the comments down below, guys, if you want to see those videos, different videos. If you want to see more than just Call of Duty, you want to see MLB, you want to see Madden, you want to see Overwatch, you want to see Battlefield, anything like that, let me know that in the comments down below, guys. And one more thing, if you guys are staying tuned, I really do appreciate it, guys. But one last thing, I love going out and doing things outside where I'm like going, whatever it is. I travel a lot. You guys saw when I went to Miami or when I went to Toronto, I travel a lot. It's a lot of fun. I bring the camera with me sometimes, but then the vlogs don't really do that well on this channel because this is a gaming channel. So what if I created a second channel that are just for vlogs and things that I do outside, whether it's like the real life challenges, real life pranks, real life, whatever it is, vlogs, real life videos. Do you guys want to see that on a separate channel? I really would be interested to see what you guys have to think about that. It'll be a lot of fun, guys. Making a second channel, it's going to be starting from zero subscribers again. But let me know in the comments down below if you guys would actually go ahead and subscribe to that second channel. I really would be interested to know what you guys have to think. But thank you all so much for watching this video. If you guys stayed to the end of this video, it really does mean a lot. You guys are the true viewers, guys. The ones that are actually staying tuned to the end of this video, the ones that really motivate me to create videos. So if you guys are at the end of this video, I really do appreciate it, guys. Thank you all so much for staying tuned and listening to my thoughts. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think, other games you guys would like to see me play, other ideas that you guys might want to see on my channel as well. I really want to try and make some more live commentary, stuff like that would be a lot of fun. Thank you all so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you guys drop a like. I'll catch you guys next time. Have a good day, guys. Peace out. Here we go.